Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Sneha and in today's video I'm going to share with you guys my laser hair update. This is my 16th session and mera jo 15th session wala package tha at home service from Skinzy wo khatam ho gaya. So today I'm going to go to their service center or their clinic basically to get the treatment done. So I've just got out of the shower and their clinic is in Borivali, so I have to travel 30 minutes from train to get there and additional 10 minute walking. This is how my face looks like right now. This is the longest that I've waited to get my next session done. I legit have waited for like 1.5-2 months almost, and this is the max hair growth that I saw in this period. And even for my hands, you can see that there is growth. Click on the eye above to see my previous laser update to see the difference in hair growth. So a lot of people have this misconception that laser se baal completely chale jate, 100% permanently chale jate, but aisa hota nahi hai. Bahut kam logo ke saath ye cheez hoti hai, but iska jo success rate hai wo hai 98% tak. So for someone like me who has hormonal issues, who has PCOS, who has been hairy all her life, so ye reduction kafi zyada progress hai, and I'm so excited to finally like not see thick growth. Matlab ye jaise patle patle baalon se bhi main khush hu. It's just that abhi jo hai aadat ho gayi hai mujhe laser karne ki, and I don't want to go back to your threading, waxing or anything, because I feel laser is the most convenient and it's given me the best results. So that's why I'm doing laser hair reduction only. So mere maintenance sessions bhi maine unlimited wale le liye hai, so lifetime I can go and get my sessions done from Skinzy. The same day I got myself a phone cover from Kalakar, because I upgraded myself to an iPhone 13 from an iPhone 12, and the cover in the photos looked really nice. I was really excited to get it, and oh my god, I am obsessed. काफ़ी टाइम बाद मैं ट्रेन से ट्रैवल कर रही हूँ. आई थिंक इट्स ऑलमोस्ट बिन फेब से लेके अभी तक, विच इज़ जून, दैट आई हैव नॉट सीन द स्टेशन. आई हैव नॉट इवन टेकन दैट रूट, एंड इट वॉज इनसेन ट्रैवलिंग इन द ट्रेन. आई जस्ट गॉट रिमाइंडेड ऑफ ऑल ऑफ माई कॉलेज डेज एंड वर्क डेज. सो आई हैव कम टू बोरीवली. दिस इज द स्किन्ज़ी सेंटर, एंड ओ माई गॉड, इट्स अमेजिंग. The laser process begins, but if this is the first laser video that you're seeing on my channel, then this is the first step to it. You mark the areas that have a lot of visible hair growth that needs to be targeted. The following step is to shave the entire face so that there is no hair whatsoever that's on the surface. Post which a nice cooling gel is applied to the face, and the entire body, where you're going to be doing your laser, of course, and then laser shots are given. So it goes in different motions, like there is a straight motion, circular motion, and then there is stamping that's given. So they go in the same area multiple times and ultimately do the stamping thing, which ensures that the hair is killed absolutely from its roots. And बहुत सारी जगह जो होते हैं हमारे बाल काफ़ी ढीट होते हैं, so I think to really target these areas very well, stamping is necessary.
Flutivate
is basically this cream that they apply so that there is no itching, and it helps with that, because post laser there are some of the areas like your face and bikini that really feels very itchy, and I keep forgetting the name of it, that's why I was chanting it almost. But yeah, I feel so nice. I feel like 1 kg kam ho gaya mere sharir se already.
Done with the laser session.
After my laser, I asked for a sunscreen and they gave me their own brand sunscreen, and to my surprise, this was actually good. Time ki importance is din zyada pata chali, because I was literally running low on time. I had to reach my class, so I ran, had lunch in the train, literally standing, somehow finished it and reached class on time, literally to the T.
Hi guys! It's the next to next day, 12 baj gaye, I know, subah ke. But I wanted to quickly show you how my face is looking right now after laser. No hair at all. Legit aisa lag raha hai ki I have gone one shade lighter. But I wanted to quickly just share with you guys ki mera experience kaisa raha at the clinic. So all this while मैंने Skinzy से at home service ही ली है, and वो काफ़ी comfortable and अच्छा रहा है. बाद मैंने upgrade कर लिया था to unlimited sessions, and उसके लिए at home service के लिए you have to pay more, and I thought कि anyways मुझे महीने में एक बार जाना रहता है, so might as well you know just go to the clinic and get it done. Plus जो उनका clinic है वो station से काफ़ी नज़दीक है, so that's not a problem either. But I really liked the entire hygiene, the process, वो बहुत अच्छे से उन्होंने मेरा पूरा laser किया. इस time एक नई esthetician थी and she was very very nice, very kind. In fact she was my age, so we could talk a lot about things, and she literally finished the entire process in 3.5 hours including shaving. Ghar pe kabhi kabhi thoda inconvenience feel hota tha, because you know bed ek level ka hai and upar niche wo ho nahi sakta, space itna nahi hai, and wo machine alag se hoti hai, unka saman alag se hota hai. To घर का भी एक्सपीरियंस इज फाइन, ऐसा नहीं है कि यू नो इट इज़ वेरी बैड वर्सेस द क्लिनिक. बट आई एंजॉयड द क्लिनिक एक्सपीरियंस बिकॉज वो रूम काफ़ी ज़्यादा स्पेशियस था, एंड भाई एसी भी अच्छे से चल रही थी, एंड वहाँ पर लाइट जाने की ज़्यादा दिक्कत नहीं है. यहाँ पर ऐसा भी है कि अचानक से लाइट चली गई सो लेज़र होगा नहीं, एंड देन यू कॉन्ट रीस्केड्यूल इट, एंड इवन इफ यू रीस्केड्यूल दे टेक सम 300 रुपीज़ चार्ज, एंड इसमें आपकी गलती भी नहीं थी राइट, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी आपके कंट्रोल में नहीं है. सो ये सारी चीज़ें हैं जिस वजह से आई फील लाइक एट होम सर्विस थोड़ा सा यू नो एक गैम्बल हो सकता है. बट अगेन इफ़ यू आर समवन हु डज नॉट हैव द टाइम, यू नो वीकडे पे भी आप बिजी हो, काम पे हो, ऑल ऑफ दैट, तो इट इज़ वेरी नाइस कि अगर कोई आके घर पे ही आपका सर्विस कर दे, यू डोंट हैव टू गो एडिशनली ड्यूरिंग योर हॉलीडे टू द क्लिनिक एक्सेट्रा. तो दैट वे इट्स वेरी नाइस एंड कन्वीनियंट. बट बिकॉज अभी मेरे पास थोड़ा टाइम है एंड आई कैन अकोमोडेट सच अ चेंज, तो मुझे क्लिनिक का एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा लगा. उसके अलावा राइट नाउ इन टर्म्स ऑफ स्किन केयर आई हैव ओनली डन लाइक मॉइस्चराइजिंग. सो मैंने मॉइस्चराइजर लगाया है एंड सनस्क्रीन लगाया हुआ है. यू के नॉट यूज़ एनी एक्टिव्स पोस्ट लेजर एटलीस्ट फॉर 3 to 5 days, एंड सन एक्सपोजर भी जो है आपको लिमिटेड रखना है, ओनली इफ नेसेसरी, नहीं तो पूरा बांध के जाओ. यू के नॉट एक्सपोज योर स्किन टू द सन ऑल दैट मच. इसके अलावा इचिंग भी कभी कभी होती है बहुत सारे लोगों को, स्पेशली मुझे तो खासकर बिकिनी एरिया पे एंड बैक पे थोड़ी इचिंग होती है. सो उसके लिए दे रेकमेंड अ क्रीम, तो मैं फिलहाल वो नहीं लगाई हूँ टू बी ऑनेस्ट, बिकॉज मैंने वो खरीदी नहीं है. मैं नॉर्मल मॉइस्चराइजर लगा लेती हूँ, जब मुझे इचिंग होती है मैं अगेन मॉइस्चराइजर लगा लेती हूँ एंड आई एम ओके. बट कोई कोई लोगों की एकदम अनबेरेबल सी इचिंग होती है, तो उसके लिए आई हैव पुट डाउन द नेम ओवर हियर. And yeah, it's my 16th session with Skinzy and I really like their service. I hope it stays the same and I hope they improve only from here. And iske alawa, if you have any questions regarding laser, all of that, then please let me know. Already maine bahut sare videos kiye, I'll put the entire playlist and basically all the videos that I've done regarding laser in the description box below for you to check it out. But iske alawa aapke paas agar koi questions hai laser ko leke, to please mujhe bata dena comment section mein, and I would love to do a video for you. Other than that, I hope you had a wonderful day, or I hope you have a wonderful day tomorrow. I will see you guys super soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.